Hello everyone, welcome to CAYIN Technology SMP-NEO series media player tutorial video.
In this video, I show you the way to mix different media formats in a playlist and show everything in full screen. Now, we take this as an example to walk you through the process step by step. First, we arrange a program conveying different messages about an event in multiple zones. Then we can insert a sponsor's flash advertisement. Finally, we will show live event by streaming video. First, create a new playlist. Click New to create a playlist. Now you will see the Add Playlist page. Enter its playlist name and description. Then you can start to add items in your playlist. Second, add items into a playlist. There are two ways to add items. You can click Add New Item and select a type in a drop-down menu. Or you can select a multimedia type right beside the Add symbol directly. Then you can start to complete settings. Configurations will be slightly different based on the multimedia type you choose. Item 1, Program. Click the Add Program button and enter the program page. First, decide the sequence of this new item in the playlist. In this case, we will set this program as the first item. Secondly, select the program we want. Please note that programs need to be created in advance. You can't add a new program here. For more details about creating a program, please watch the video about program in the playback method. Thirdly, set a duration of each playback item. After the time is up, SMP will play the next item. If you configure the duration as always, SMP will keep playing this item without moving to the next one. Lastly, you can set image transition. If you want to insert an image JPEG file as a transition between two items, enable the function and you will see all related settings. Now, select an image file. Please note that you need to upload the image file to SMP Player in advance, or you won't be able to select it here. Then, set the animation and speed of the transition effect. Now you will see the last settings. Time for preloading next item. Loading complete HTML files might take some time. So, if your next item is an HTML file, you can let the player start preloading the next item before the transition image disappears. For example, the duration of this item is 20 seconds, and you want the system to start preloading the next item at the 18 seconds. Then you need to set a number 2 in the field. The number here depends on the loading time of your next item. Click Save after you complete your settings. Then you will have one program in the playlist. Item 2, HTML and Flash. Click the Add HTML and Flash button and enter the HTML and Flash page. First, decide the sequence of this new item in the playlist. In this case, we already have one item in the playlist, so the system will automatically play this new item at the second place. We just keep it that way. Secondly, select the HTML or Flash file we want. By default, SMP will automatically list all HTML and SWF files in the media folder, so you can select it here. Thirdly, set a duration. Lastly, you can decide if you want to set image transition. Our next item is set to play streaming video. Normally, it won't take much time to show video on the screen. Click Save after you complete your settings. Then you will have two items in the playlist. Item 3, Video Input. Click the Add Video Input button and enter the Video Input page. First, decide the sequence of this new item in the playlist. In this case, we already have two items in the playlist, so the system will automatically play these new items at the third place. We just keep it that way. Secondly, set the display ratio. Here, you should select either 4:3 or 16:9 based on your display setting. If your setting is not correct, you will see black stripes and sides. Thirdly, set the duration. Lastly, you can decide if you want to set image transition. Here, we enable this function, insert an image file, and set the animation, speed, and preloading time. Then, click Save after you complete your settings. Now, you have three items in this playlist. If you want to adjust the order of the items, simply move your mouse to that item. Press the left mouse button and drag it to the place you want. You can also click Edit and modify the sequence. Third, start to play. Now we have three items in this playlist.
Click the check button in front of preferred items and click save to complete creating this playlist.
You can also click save and play to create a playlist and play it at the same time. You can follow the steps we mentioned earlier to create many playlists in advance. Whenever you need to use it, just click the play button beneath the playlist you want. Then your screen will show contents from the new playlist instantly. For detailed usage of all playback functions, please refer to SMP's online help. Thank you for watching and thank you for choosing CAYIN Technology.